Well, good morning, guys. I'm back at the muffler shop. Anyways, I'm getting 12-inch cherry bombs on my truck. We're gonna see what they sound like afterwards. I seen them at AutoZone, and they were pretty cheap, so I decided to pick them up. And then today I'm getting installed. The double ones?
Yeah, the doubles, I order two different ones.
What sizes?
Shoot, I think I'm ready. I think I got a set of threes and three and a half. I can't remember. Most of them might be three and a half. I think I don't remember. I'm so busy Friday.
What?
It's a 2500.
And that's how far so far. It's cold, really cold. I'll go back to the summer weather. I'm cold, bad. Let's get some rims and rims in this. Nice. 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 I'll pick the video back up later. I'm gonna pause real quick. Show you how these things sound after on my truck. When we go get to this turnoff, I'll show you. Because it'll be almost from a stop. I'm not going to put it all the way to the floor, but I'll just give you an idea of what it sounds like. I'm almost to my house. Got my McDonald's. Got me like 7 breakfast burritos. I ate one. I had to take medicine because I was sick all last week, and I'm over it now just about, but I'm taking a little bit of antibiotics to get over it. Had a little cold my dad gave me. I know I got it from him because he was sick. Crap sucked, but I still went to work throughout the whole week even though I was sick. I didn't want to miss any days. I've only been working there for 5 weeks now. But things are going well now. I had one person that went in orientation with me. He quit right after orientation. The first day of real work, or the first night of real work, he quit. Could have been making him a check, but nope. He didn't want that. It's okay though. Stick with it because I need that money. I do. I really do. I paid all my debts off but one, and that one's soon to come. A debt that's not my fault. A debt that exists because of a crackhead one to steal my torque converter when working on my truck, which I knew I should have let him work on my truck in the first place, but crap happens. Stole my torque converter. Probably sold it for drug money, and because he did that, I had to take it to the shop, and they had to put a new pump in my transmission, because when he put that fake torque converter in my truck, or whatever kind, I think it came out of a GMC Envoy, he put that in my truck, he switched it out with my torque converter that went with my truck, and he put a GMC Envoy inline six, it came out of a GMC Envoy with a inline six cylinder. That screwed my transmission pump up. So they had to take the old pump out of my, or I had to take the pump out of my old transmission and put it in my new transmission. And I guess what cost content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real. And always remember, Jesus loves you.